dude has a serious problem. Wow, that whole axle is bouncing.